So let's see. He wants to improve his organizational role. He's not becoming a starter, that's for sure. I'm going to be honest with you. I think I've earned a starting spot on the team. Nine tough love. Julius Randle has become increasingly frustrated with his role within the team. Do you plan on making him a starter, or will you look to trade him? I'm not telling you anything, media. You're always trying to hound me for answers. Let's keep on simming. So let's go and sim to December 1st. So we want... Wait. Come on, I gotta win it against the Nuggets. There you go, big win over the Nuggets. Four in a row now. 75 team chem. Gotta win against the... Yeah, Miami didn't win last year. They won the previous year, though. Come on, win. There we go. What is that, five in a row? There we go. Your team may be on a winning streak right now, but the fans aren't feeling confident. What do you have to say to them? Prove them wrong. I'm gonna go out there and prove those fans wrong. Why won't you be confident in your own team? Gotta win against the Cavs. Come on, it's just Kyrie and Love. And we lost. Crap. 7-2, though. We won against Pacers. Wait. Oh, we lost against the Pistons. Terrence Ross and Kent Fried have training intensity. Okay. It's too low. So we gotta increase the training intensity. And see what it is. I don't know why they complain about the training intensity. I get that you might be allergic to sweat, but us players need to break one every once in a while. And then, during practices, if we're going to stay on top. Get where I'm coming from? Promised increased intensity. We'll increase it for you, Terrence. Same with Kenneth. Freed doesn't even play. I don't know why he's complaining. Come on. This thing takes a while to go and save and everything. I just want to let you know the practice intensity can be upped. Because, you know, King Kong ain't got a thing on me. I've heard that one too many times. One too many. Let's go increase the intensity. One thing you should probably do is reset all these player. Gotta make sure this isn't... Yeah, it's team. And Freed. Team, okay. So increase the practice intensity. Home intensity will go high. Way will do high. There you go. Seems pretty good to me. Let's simcast this game against Charlotte. So what are we, 8-3 now? Yeah, I think we should be good. We should win this game. Easily, come on. Gotta win this game. Oh, 1 point. 88-87, that sucks. I don't even care about the stats. Now Blake Moody's complaining. Come on, guys. Stop complaining. Jeez. Everybody complains and complains and complains, yet we're losing. We already increased the intensity, too, though. So, let's go, I guess make it harder, I guess. There you go. Increase that player, team intensity. Or practice intensity, I should say. There you go. Big winning, double back-to-back wins against the Knicks and the Nets. Come on, everybody's complaining now. Come on, guys. Jeez. It's just practice intensity. Saving. Promise decrease intensity. Making way too many promises here. Way too many. Team, player. Bradley Beal. Make his very high. Because he wants it increased. Team training, I don't know how I'm going to make this even harder. Guess that's what I could do. Let's keep on simming. Simcast is game against the Bucks. They're doing terrible this year. We should be able to win this one. Come on. Gotta win this one. 94.90. Come on, guys. 18 for Beal. 18 for Taco. Moutier, come on. 9 points, 7 rebounds, 10 assists. Why are you only playing 25 minutes? Barely averaging 14 points. Gotta step it up. I don't know how we lost to the Bucks. We can't lose to the Lakers, though. No matter how much we want, we can't lose to the Lakers. Change game plan. Any problems with anybody? Lowry. Taco. Gotta give Moutier some more minutes. Not Julius. Stanley Johnson. There we go. We should be able to contain D'Angelo. Come on. Gotta win this game. Gotta win this game. 101-98. Come on, guys. You gotta finish games off. Moutier, what are you doing? 9 points. Only 9. This is terrible. Everyone else is playing fine except Moutier. He's got to step it up. We're 10-6 now. Got to win one game at least. Improve depth. Don't want to make our starters even more mad. Got to win against the Warriors. Come on, they're just Golden State. They're just Golden State. Here we go, 79-75. We finally win a game. Beal, 17 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists, 1 steal in the win. Stanley Johnson, 11 points. Moutier, 10 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists, 3 steals. Everybody contributed. Taco Fall, 12 rebounds, 5 points. Still didn't score that much. Curry, 20 points. It's good for Curry. I didn't break any promises to you guys. Are you stupid? Oh my god. I didn't break anybody's promises. Oh god. Let's see if he's a coddler. Probably doesn't say anything. Erratic behavior. Doesn't say anything. Oh god, I gotta talk to these lousy bench players about practice intensity. Come on, guys. Coddling response. Oh no, now he's even more mad. Everybody! I'm trading Kenneth Fareed. Stupid bastard destroyed my bench. Sorry, Kenneth, you suck. Let's find a good place for you. Huh. Aaron Baines, 35 years old. You know what? Why not? You freaking suck. You don't even play any minutes anyway. You're not worth anything. Coach handle that one. Can't have that kind of players on our team. Simply business. It's just simply business. One thing I still can't understand is why the team's losing so much. Now Terrence Ross, I don't even want to approach him. I'm just gonna destroy something. Now Blake Moody's mad. Of course he's moody, cause... Oh god, Bradley Beal's gonna be ticked off of me now too. Team training, come on, you gotta have. How about no rest? Everyone wants that team and team intensity train. It changed. Bradley Beal, very high. This better not do anything. I'm not gonna talk to these guys. I'm just digging myself a bigger hole. Gotta win against the Spurs. Come on. Gotta win against the Spurs. Here we go, 87-86 win, close. Stanley Johnson, 19 points, 10 rebounds, 3 assists for the double-double. Moutier, 15 points, 9 rebounds, 9 assists, almost a triple-double. Good job, guys. Rashawn, 10 points, Beal, 9 points. Lowry, 6. Not too bad. Terrence Ross played 1 minute. Hamlin, there he is, 21 points. He also played 40 minutes, though, too. And then everyone else played average. I'm not gonna even talk to anybody. Actually, I probably should, because otherwise they're gonna say something. So Clyde Brock's back. Will I co-channel this one? We'll send this game into the Hawks, and then I'll deal with those two. Come on, we gotta win against Atlanta. Gotta win against Atlanta. 98-75. Where is Moutier? 3 for 15. What are you doing? Come on. Be more consistent. Better not have that inconsistency badge. He's really stepping up. Holy crap. He's not doing anything. Doesn't make sense. Beal's doing something. 18. Why does he only play 25 minutes, too? So dumb. Why is Coach Steve even changing these minutes? At least Taco got 14 rebounds. And then there's Giardo Reyes. 35 points. That's just great. You know, I just wanted to see that. So 25 points he's averaging per game. Insane. So I'll deal with these two. Blake Moody. I have no idea what he responds best to. Promise to trade more. I hate this practice intensity. It pisses me off so much. Talk to Ross. He'll remove all the morale. Oh my god. Why do these bench players even complain? They don't do anything. I don't want complainers on my team. Ross to train more. Hate this morale thing so much. Making everybody ticked off at each other. All because you want to change the practice intensity. Pisses me off so much. Why do they do this? I have no idea. We have nobody on our team up here. Nobody. Stanley Johnson's up here. 16 points per game. This team is going to hell. Holy smokes. Or we were 8th. We didn't deserve to be 8th. We deserve to be like 25th. Practice. Let's see this. Team training. Training intensity. So I made everything super hard to deal with. Beal's not going to be on his own intensity. He'll be on team 2. No, we'll leave his on it. Rehab. This thing better not be screwed up. Let's simcast this game against Memphis, and then we'll see what happens. Gotta win against Memphis. They have nobody now. They lost Mike Conley. There you go, 107-86. Textbook, 21 points for Beal. 5 rebounds, 5 assists for the win. Stanley Johnson, 21 points. Moutier, 14. Lowry, 15. Not too bad. But they had nobody anyway, so it was kind of pretty easy to win. They had Darius Warner. That's about it. So I guess I'll leave it off right here for this episode. Make sure to like, subscribe for more Washington Wizards MyGM mode. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.